First, they took my sister. Then, they killed my brother. This will not stand. I, Wu Wei, governor of Wudu, will build a greenery. And, sure, here, take some money, go develop stuff. He wants to improve fealty, that's fine. It's time to deploy. Protect GB. Form. This will have to do. You're gonna take the horse warriors. We are going to maximize our troop count. What about 24? Just 24,000. Really? That's still not. Sure, we'll go for 90 days. We should stock up on our as we pass through cities. She wants to improve culture? That's fine. Culture can be improved. What can't be improved are my dead siblings. Zhou Yu has defected to Yuan Shu. That slime. We are just gonna continue accepting these things. Man, I can't believe that. I was slain. I got killed. Sun Quan has been hired, that's fine. Watch this guy fucking kill us now. Sure, you can train bows. How are we losing? So many. Crush that unit. Advance command. Get him. Yes, overrun him. Try and advance command through. Let's pull back to the main camp. Let's move back. Move into the camp. Enter the camp again. Move out. Attack this guy. Pull back again. Attack him again. There's an horse defense. Pull away. Move into the camp. Get into the camp. Move out. Here's the advance command. Moving around. Okay. Leading them on a chase. There's horse defense again. And then all the way back here. Crushed. Hit him from the side again. can't we use the advanced command? Three. Oh, we don't have six yet. Damn. Move into the thing. Gotta move back again. Gotta move back again. And use the advanced command again. And then attack that guy. Get out of there. Move into the base. Except move into the base. A lot of maneuvering here, folks. You gotta try and Dong Zhuo army exceeded the time limit. We're gonna go and here. A smash. Decimated. Excellent. Get in on that guy again. Oh, we've run out of provisions. Oh, this is bad. And of course, we don't have a siege ladder. Oh, we don't have a siege ladder. Ran out of provisions. Almost took out that force, though. We do fulfill the assignment. We've been granted rank 2. We get a privilege. We've been made vice royalty. We've been made viceroy. Yes. Take me to Chang'an. Of course. Move. 9 days to Chang'an. Go! Get to training spears. Enter Chang'an. Nobody's available. I got no one to hang out with because all my friends are dead. At least they died close enough together. We have to avenge them. We can't let Yuan Shao stand. He needs to fall. Yeah, he needs to be crushed beneath our mighty heel. And, Tian Feng needs to die. Or Tian Yu needs to die. We need to kill him. Bastard. There you go, train. The poor has gone up, that's good. 25 days later. Cao Ziu? One of the sons of Cao Cao or Cao Ren, maybe? That guy can work on that. 16 days. Help Yan Ying. He looks like he was a Ma clan guy. Huh. Wu Wei, I hereby assign you as a viceroy. May your talent serve as an example to all. Yes. So we get our own district. We've been appointed as a minister. Thanks for the help. That guy can train. Let's take a look at the area that we've been given. How do I do that? Force map? No. Chart? Apparently we're in tight with her. She's married to this guy, Zhang Ji. Apparently we're, like, on the outs with Dong Zhuo. Mm-hmm. 13 days to visit Liu Bu. Man. I can't believe it. Can't believe it. Where are we? Come on, mouse, work with me here. Alright, so... maybe if we go to info... We look at... district? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, Dong Zhuo has taken these cities, and we've been left with everything that he had before. So he's taken the cities on the central plain, Puyang, and Jibei, and Chenliu, Xuchang, Runan. Yeah, he's got a nice little district over here. We've got ours is more spread out. City council. Cannot be edited for X number of days. Okay. Let's look at the governors then. basically looking for. Oh, we have Lu Bu in our district and Zhang Fei. What could possibly go wrong? So Wudu. Wudu. Oh, we have. Okay. I'm gonna transfer. Some people. So this is our city. We have control of the emperor. Dong Zhuo has left the emperor with us. Now I'm basically just gonna grab the best officers. Let's see here. Xiao Yuan. Where's Lu Lingqi? Where's she at? Dong Zhuo didn't take her, did he? I'd be a little pissed if he did. Let's take Xiao Ren. Zakiao, Jing Fei. Lu Meng. Fa Zhang. That's the city that we want. Okay, there we go. And now this city can get so this is the starting point. This is me. I don't care about. I'm gonna take her as well. Yeah. Confirm. Now sign. Transfer. So leadership, using the toilet, Wang Yan, Zhakiao, she's terrible at war, yeah, she's, we'll send these guys up there, and confirm that transfer. And, I'm gonna continue sorting out my district off screen because I've been taking too much time and I've been talking, getting too focused, so, we'll finish up this episode here, and in the next episode I will have arranged the district and we will, decide what we're gonna do.